Near the kitchen sink, she strikes a match, and soon a candle glows. Walking to the door, she checks the latch and looks once more down the road. Where is that girl? She asks herself when the bells of midnight peal. And as the candle flickers on the shelf, a worried mother kneels. I'll pray you home, wherever you may be, I'll pray you home. You mean so much to me. May God send angels to your side. I'm scared of the unknown. So until I know that you're all right, I'm gonna pray you home. Near the Christmas tree, she held him tight, her precious new grandchild. Soon the family must catch a flight, but outside the snow pile, why must you live so far away? She asks her daughter then. After hugs goodbye, she turns to say these loving words again. I'll pray you home, wherever you may be, I'll pray you home. You mean so much to me. May God send angels to your side. I'm scared of the unknown. Until I know that you're all right, I'm gonna pray you home. In a country half a world away, with bombs exploding near, the soldiers who risk all today are sons and daughters dear. All throughout our land, the candles glow, a million vigil flames, and in voices heard by God alone, the message is the same. I'll pray you home, wherever you may be, I'll pray you home. You mean so much to me. May God send angels to your side. I'm scared of the unknown. So until I know that you're all right, I'm gonna pray you home. We'll pray you home, wherever you may be, we'll pray you home. And for a world at peace, look to the sky and know tonight you never are alone. The stars are heaven's candles. Loved ones pray you home.